Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series between the Bowie Bay Sox. Anthony Kay gets the call for game one of the series. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
Hey, we're looking at a guy that knows how to pitch. Last year, his ERA was just under 3.5 for the season. And I would imagine going into the offseason, he's looking to better that. And hopefully, he gets off to a good start. And we'll see if that starts in this one today.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Hey, come on now, one time, right here.
And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. A ball that's carrying. And he makes a nice catch on the track as that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Eddie James. He flew out at his last at-bat. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hot shot on the ground is short. Scooped up. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Daniel Villegas. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Strike taken. The throw is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Ready for another shot now. Austin Wins. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. He's running. In there. Now the throw is there, and he's out trying to take second. So coming to the plate, Eddie James. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order.
Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Throw just in time, and oh, that was awfully close.
Always nice to get the first game of the series, but even more so when it's in front of the home crowd. Seems to energize everybody the rest of the series.
And tonight's ends as a 3-0 shutout win.
Five hit, no error. They left three men on base.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series between the Bowie Bay Sox and the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next. Drew Anderson, the Nevada-born starter, will get the call in this one. What's your take on him, Dan?
Hey, Matt, we're getting a chance to look at a guy that's really struggled lately. ERA over 5 in his last 3 starts, so he's going to have to really improve on that one. Too many base runners, too many hits, and too many walks. He needs to get off to a good start and maybe throw up a zero in the first inning.
He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And now it'll be the catcher, Eddie James.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case. This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but he's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
A great job of changing speeds there. It's 0-2.
All right, you got that one,
huh,
boy?
Line drive, base hit into the left center field gap. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
He just tattoos this ball right here. Tried to sneak a fastball in on him? No way. Drives it to deep left center field gap, and that was a nice job to get the barrel around in time to score that baby up.
Espinal.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field.
Gone!
Hey, I know we're not sitting up here with a crystal ball, but that's...
Stepping into the box, Eddie James. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. First pitch on its way. Slap hard the opposite way. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So here's the cleanup hitter, Santiago Espinal. And he's coming off a two-run homer his last time around.
And I'm sure as he strides to the plate right here, he's certainly got to have a little bit more confidence. But that's not his game. He's got to get back to what makes him successful, put bat to baseball, and try and drive something right back up the middle.
The 1-2. Drilled to first. To second for one. On to first. And talk about doing the job out of the bullpen. One batter, two. Now at the plate, Eddie James. He singled his last time up. First delivery to him on the way. Hit hard to the right side. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
So the home crowd will have a pleasant drive home afterwards as their guys have taken the first two of this three-game.